She sits him down in a stiff chair, rubs his back and strokes his hair, telling him it's okay to cry, but he just sits and stares. The merciless moon outside has nothing now he's come to realize, only the desolation he feels, the cold distance inside. But you and I now, we can be alright. We just hold on to what we know is true. And you and I now, though it's cold inside, we feel the tide turning. You stand up if you want. Priestess sits and weeps, lamenting the fact that he can't see, starving himself of goodness he doesn't think he can heal, refusing what he knows to be real. He stirs away from every meal, starving himself of goodness he doesn't think he can heal. It's you and I now, can be alright. We just hold on to what we know is true. You and I now, though it's cold inside, feel the tide turning. Cut you Winston on the banjo. All I had, said the stranger to his dad, and the witness was confused, he can't tell what is bad. Instead he runs up to the nearest girl, and he comments on her glorious curls. This is darling, come with me, I'll show you a whole new world. It's you and I now, we can be alright, but just hold on to what we know is true. You and I now, though it's cold inside, the feel the tide is turning.
Thank you so much.
Understand that I'm you're gone from here. Soon you will disappear, fading into beautiful light. 'Cause everybody's changing and I don't feel right. So little time, try to understand that I'm trying to make a move just to stay in the game. I try to stay awake.
Wake up, turn the music up, I got my records on. I shut the world outside until the lights come on. Maybe the streets are light, maybe the trees are gone. I feel my heart stop beating to my favorite song.
Yeah.
me, I'm talking to you. Across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky. Oh my, baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel you whisper across the sea. I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again. To an island where we'll meet. You'll hear the music, feel the air. I'll put a flower in your hair.
Though the breezes through the trees are most so pretty, you're all I see. As the world keeps spinning round, you hold me right here, right now.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again. Lucky we're in love in every way. Lucky to have stayed where we have stayed. Lucky to be coming home someday.
fingertips. Takes a sip of slow death, deftly through her lips. She blows a kiss, which I can only resist in vain. She got the gift of gravity, pulling to ask her name. She says Sagapa. What's it mean? She says in Ilocano. It translates into suffering. I'm pondering the irony to conjure up the fearlessness to find a conversation. She offers me a square. I decline the invitation. It reminds me of the days when I would chain smoke, broken with no hope, like broken like the manner she spoke. We both two people seeking solace and remembrance and wondering if miracles were meant for us. But intent was just an innocent thought between a sister and a brother who've been building in the guidance of a mother. And the storyteller stops, waiting for the beat to drop, gathering his thoughts in the wind, breathing in like but you still need everybody, because we hardly know ourselves if we know nobody else. And only in our loneliness can home become a hell. Exhale, the cloud in the loudest form of silence watches as it rises like suns over horizons. The storyteller stops, waiting for the beat to drop, gathering his thoughts in the cloud, breathing out like Bush attached to sister's hand who whispers word, smiling, giving thanks and living in doubt no longer as she figures out the riddle to the song, saying why must we suffer now to not suffer later if later never comes soon enough to soothe the hatred. And hatred is the cancer born out of love's absence, and the absence is the void left from missing every chance to challenge our fates and perhaps our very names. Sister says peace and prayers for rain and change, tosses out her lighter, walks out of the cipher for shizzle. It starts to drizzle and then I begin to write this. Inhale the imagery, a queen walking steadily, effortlessly, ready to be every woman. And now the storyteller ends, waiting for the beat to fade, gathering his thoughts near the edge of the daylight.
Empty in the valley of your heart, the sun it rises slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no food for you to eat, you cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I've seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat. But I hold on hope, and I won't let you choke on the noose around your neck, and I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my ways. I'll know my name as it's cold again. Time. You take what is yours and I'll take mine. Now let me at the truth, which will refresh my broken mind. So tie me to a post and block my ears. I can see where those orphans threw my tears, and know my cold despite my faults and despite my growing fears. But your cave, walking on your hands, and see the world hanging upside down. You can understand dependence when you know the maker's land. So make your sirens call and sing all you want. I will not hear what you have to say, 'cause I need freedom now, and to be.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.